Okay, today we are going to finish tracing all of our lines with Sharpie on our gumball machines. If there's anything you want to have really nice dark black, do that with Sharpie, because the Sharpie's got a really nice darkness to it, and you can fill that in really easily. With the markers, we're going to use these special, some of them are scented and some of them aren't, but they're very thin markers, and that makes it very easy to get these details. That's why I told you lots of details are going to be more fun to color in when you're ready for that. Now, if the marker's not working, like I was trying to use this one earlier, if it's not working, just throw it away. Some of these, if you don't find one that works, you can just use a regular marker. Like this is a pretty big space. That marker's not working either. Make sure you get those lids snapped on. Find a marker that works. Dried out markers don't look very nice. And I am going slowly. If I go fast, it just looks like I didn't take my time. Looks like I didn't really spend a lot of energy concentrating on this. They look so nice if you take your time and get those white spots filled in. And then this one, I think I started using a green. I'm not sure if it's the same color. Looks pretty close. So I'm just going to kind of go slowly around that one. The gumball machine is going to be completely colored in with your markers. We're not going to color in the background or the table. We will do that with paint. And when you're finished with the machine, let me know and I will have you come back to a back counter and work on the painting part, okay? So this part is completely finished. I left a little bit white because I wanted this to look like an eight ball. And if you want to do that too, I added a little bit of texture here. This part I kind of left white to make it look like a shine, and I thought that that texture looked nice to make it look a little 3D. I think I'm gonna leave this part black and white because it looks really graphic and contrast highly. This part I will paint, and then we are going to do our gumballs next week, so don't worry about that.